Hello everyone, today's video we'll be talking about input emulators. Input emulators is basically a software that remaps an input device so that it can be used to simulate input of another device. For example, a joystick can be remapped to simulate a mouse input instead. Input emulators is useful for those having difficulties in using the intended input device due to some impairment or injuries. Today we'll be reviewing just one of these software known as JoyToKey.
So what I have here right now is a flight stick which I'm going to use to map this the controls buttons right here to the keyboard controls instead. We're going to use it to play a game which is originally meant for keyboard and mouse. So I'm going to be using this flight stick to represent my keyboard for the controls instead. So let's just check it out.
Now I have a JoyToKey installed on my desktop. Now you have to make sure to plug in your joystick before running this software. And if JoyToKey detects your joystick active, it will be highlighted as green.
As you can see, JoyToKey is able to detect the movement of the flight stick and is ready to map to any keyboard or mouse input as you like. Let's just start with mapping WASD as our movement. And some additional mouse click left and right. Now one thing about JoyToKey, you can actually assign a much more complex assist control from the flight stick, but you have to turn it on in the options tab right here. Now you'll be getting more access to map your controls with. So I'm just going to map my mouse loop left and right to the axis rotation. And once I'm done with all my mappings, and there you go, some one-handed gaming in action. Now it might take some practice and retweaking, but at least you have an alternative to play with it. That's it for today's video. I hope you find this useful. I will provide a link to get JoyToKey in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and thumbs up if you like this video. See you soon!